Android Gamer. Today I'm playing Typo Man. This is the next game I wanted to play completely through. It looked really, really interesting. So it's a world where you are words. And you use different words to do different things. Hello. Go. Up a bit. It's been so long. Who was I saw looking for this? Let's see this. And the words evolve. Platform. Hurry. Jump. Oh, what's wrong with that? Save. Yay! You found a quotation. Unfortunate is the land in need of a hero. Yes, I know. Every hero needs guidance. Back down, please. is chasing you and war is calling my name. The only thing I have is power of words. This is Rich Grandma. Use it quickly. Just to quickly rearrange the letters. New word. Drag letters. Find and craft words that will lower the gate. Thank you. Why didn't you let me spell that? Oh, shoot. Jump straight up. She taunts me. She taught me to seek truth over lie, justice over injustice, righteousness over reward of evildoers. Who's she? Sure, just kept running. Oh, come on. Try that again. Yeah, I'll try that again. Right here. One sec. There we go, finally. Forever, and just for some reason would not grab. Yeah, quest 24. Oh, I missed a quote. Ah, that sucks. But no, I just would not grab for the life, and it was super annoying. I'd run up to it, press to grab. Alright, well, I think this is a good stopping point for now. Really going to enjoy this. If you want to play this for yourself, I will leave a link in it for it in the description below. It's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!